Hello, learners. Today, we'll be using our division skills with menu math. You will be using the menu on the following page to answer questions on the page after that. You will need to refer back to the menu to make sure you have all of the information you need to answer correctly. And remember, when we're dividing whole numbers and decimals, please remember that if you estimate before you complete any question, that will help you to check your answer. So today's menu is from High Price Harry's. Your task is to answer the questions on the following page. And remember to show your thinking. So let me just review question number one. You and your friends go out to eat at High Price Harry's. Your order comes to $150. If you divide the bill evenly between four people, how much do each of you owe? Good luck, learners. Enjoy.